It can joins us now for more on the situation in Delta State. Just a little over 2 weeks ago, you reported that three children were killed in Pulobubo in a similar flood situation. Was Ozoro captured as one of those places where the state government mentioned that people living should move to the IDPs? And what's been done as to react with the rise in number of people currently in the IDPs?
Well, it is so unfortunate that you know, people would not heed to the warning of the government of the day that they should vacate their building for a while and go to this IDP camp set up for them temporarily so that after the flood recedes, they can go back to their homes. And for these two people, they actually were adamant about this warning in that Lagos Eyide and, of course, Ige, they didn't heed to the warning. Just like in Pulobubo, where they asked them to go to the IDP camp set up by the state government. There are five IDP camps across the state, and the government are planning to set up more. And for this particular Ozoro camp, they are planning to increase, set up another camp, either in Ozoro or in another local government, to actually cater for this flooding of people coming to the IDP camps. And of course, it's unfortunate that people will not heed. And they are asking, they are still reiterating, the government is reiterating that people should actually leave their homes and go to the IDP camps temporarily.
Well, Ikenna, stay safe above waters in Delta, and we'll talk to you later on.
All right.